Of course, a news story tonight, as we showed you earlier, Justin Turner, we announced when the show began. Justin Turner was pulled from this game just before 10 o'clock, 9:49 local time in Arlington. We were told after the game he tested positive for COVID. So this is Turner, obviously informed. Okay, he goes back, he finds out. Well, at some point afterwards, he was back out on the field with a mask on, took a picture with the team. You heard me ask Dave Roberts that he knew anything. He didn't know much. And you wouldn't expect that these players would know much, right? They're in the heart of the game. And then Turner tweeted this. Thanks to everyone for reaching out. I feel great. No symptoms at all. Just experience every emotion you could possibly imagine. Can't believe I couldn't be out there to celebrate with my guys. So proud of this team and unbelievably happy for the city of L.A. Now, he tweeted this out before he went back out on the field, so maybe there's some more additional news there, and that's why we bring in our Ken Rosenthal.
Why he went on the field when he is positive, that is an excellent question. And my understanding from various people is that he was told not to go on the field or asked not to go on the field. He insisted upon it. The Dodgers insisted upon it, and that is why he was out there. And at one point, he did have his mask off. He was mostly masked, but there was a point in the picture when he did take it off.
Well, I think that answers all the questions, because everyone watching at home is feeling the same thing. And look, you get the human emotion part of it, right? You work so hard, you know, you grow up and you don't get a chance to celebrate. So, I mean, we could all relate to Turner, who's one of the greatest guys in this game. Yes. But it'll, Ken, I mean, the facts are what you're reporting, that it is not a false positive. He had two positive tests. I mean, obviously, Major League Baseball is going to have some explaining to do in the coming days, I would think, right?
I would agree with that, Kevin. And I would imagine that there are going to be a lot of questions asked. One is, would they have played tomorrow if the Rays had won this game? During the regular season, when a positive test occurred, they would basically not play the next day, right? That's what would happen. And they would have had to go through all the testing and contact tracing and all the things that they were doing during the regular season. This was in the middle of the World Series. Now, that's one question, obviously. Another question, and that's a hypothetical, we'll never get the answer. But the other question is why the scene that took place tonight was allowed to take place and MLB's reaction to it, if there will be a public reaction at all to what went on. Because clearly, they had protocols in place. He was supposed to be isolated. I believe the commissioner said that on the stage. He was in isolation. And that didn't last very long.